all set with the baby exhaust. Let's get outside. Let's get some speed.
I don't like your face. You look like you're here to screw us over.
Sadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder. And you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
Thank you.
think I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Wait here.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
It all from you still lie inside, dormant, waiting to rise again.
No, this is what I am.
Maybe not. Perhaps you fear him you carry inside, that he'll hurt you with his weakness.
Enough.
Very well. Let's have a peek what you've hidden within. Come out.
I'm going. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
Best make good on our deal.
Listen, bad guys. Thank you.
by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.